should be softer.
Pastizzi Making 101, starring Carmana.
Now you could do this with a rolling pin or with your hand.
You can do that with a rolling pin or your hand. So you can stretch. How big of a piece was it?
This was a small piece, but you could use the bigger. I just did small to begin with. You could start stretching it.
Let me wash my hands.
Yeah. Lambuba. You know what lambuba is?
Flour?
No.
Stretch this out.
This is lambuba.
Dough is 3 cups of flour, 1 cup of ice water, 1 teaspoon of salt. That's for 24 pastizzis. What?
You're going to write down this part?
Yeah.
You're going to put shortening, so it's going to...
Is that thin enough?
Oh yeah, because you're going to stretch it. See, I just got a little piece just to practice.
I'm going to need a lot of practice.
And if it tears, don't worry about it.
So the object is to get it, try to get it as thin as possible.
Yes.
What about the filling?
The filling will be after you have rolled this.
Oh,
let
okay.
it sit for a little bit. And then the filling is simple. Just eggs, salt,
ricotta.
That's it.
Okay.
You want to put peas in there?
You gotta stand over here, Mom.
Okay. Now start putting the shortening on and you put lumps.
And you just spread it?
And wait a minute.
Okay. Like that?
Yeah.
And just spread it?
Just spread it, yeah. Work it in.
Mom, get over this side so I can see the camera.
Oh.
This is Crisco shortening. Just get a little bit, start spreading it on the dough.
I think that the more Crisco you put, and the more shortening, the flakier it gets. Teresa Nelson puts margarine on hers, but it's soft as yours.
So you put a little margarine on there too?